Good.
David handling Luigi, really drivey dog, very pretty obedience. Sometimes the drive costs a little bit here and there, but not bad today. In the free healing, a little tiny bit of crowding, and throughout most of the free healing, he's forging on you. The shoulder is 5 or 6 inches in front of your knee. Not significant, and he remains consistent with it. At the first about turn, he gets a little overexcited. He kind of leaps too far out of your way, and then brings himself back in. Change of pace is executed correctly. Right turns the dog to a perfect position there. And as he settles, he starts to pull back a little bit more and have a breath. Coming in through the group, he's slightly forgeous and he's slightly slow to sit in the group as well. Overall, the exercise is a very good category. Sit out of motion. Development is correct. Sit is very fast. It's excellent. Down move recall. He crowds you a little bit in the fast pace. The development of the exercise. He goes down nice and fast. The recall is fast and direct. The front is straight. The basic position is just slightly crooked. He's over. Alright, score it on you. still remains as a low accident. Stand while running, slightly crowding in the development of the exercise. Stand is excellent. Recall is fast and straight in the front. When he goes to the basic position this time, ends up straight when he bumps in the low position. Still low, it remains in the low accident category. Retrieve on the flat. He needs to be more settled in all three of the retrieve exercises when he's sitting in the basic position. He needs to also be more direct with the dumbbell. He goes over it on the flat retrieve. But it's a nice grip. He brings it back with good speed. Presentation is correct. Release is correct. The basic position is correct. So it still remains as a low accident exercise. Retrieve over the 1 meter hurdle. More settled at the beginning. Hard touch on the way out. Good grip. Good presentation. Release, base, front and basic are correct. But it becomes a high good because of that hard touch. Retrieve over the 1 meter, again more settled. Speed coming back, should be the same speed as going out. This one he's kind of hesitating a little bit at the top of the wall. And he gets a little bit chewy on this one dumbbell as he presents it. Releases the grip and readjusts it. Becomes a very good. Send out with down, a little bit of crowding and forging as he builds drive to go out. Goes out very fast, goes down correctly. Pickup is correct, still remains as a low excellent. Long down under distraction. As the handler starts to approach the dog, he gets just a little unsettled. Doesn't really completely move, but he gives a little scoop to the front shoulders. Pickup is correct. Exercise remains very good. Very good work, 94%.